Yeah, medical publications are really important because it's the way that doctors communicate with one another. We have conversations and meetings, but that sort of information is kind of transient. When you have a medical publication, especially in a peer-reviewed journal, it's a way for both the editors to take a look and look at the quality, and then it's down, it's in print, and then other doctors can review this information. They can try to reproduce the work. Then when they have ideas, they can publish, and then it's added to the body of work that you've written, and then it expands the amount of information that we can use to enhance patient care. So with the internet now, it's very difficult for patients to know what's real and what's fake when they're reading information. And papers in peer-reviewed medical journals really give the patient a better sense that these things are authentic, that the information is just not made up, that it's gone through this process of being reviewed by other physicians. And also, in this body of medical literature, other doctors are able to review the information, expand on it, and then increase the amount of information that's available for treatments for patients.